Time for Eric Plays Gwent, episode 33. Let's jump into the game. Alright. Nilfgaard Arena. Getting close to this one. Alright, let's play. Want to get to level 26 tonight. Come on. Today.
Why is no one else playing right now?
Honestly, at this point, I'd rather play monsters than Squirtle. They seem to really have the ability to kick butt. Everyone's playing seasonal because of the season of love. What happened? Alright, I'm in. Against a monster. He gets first.
You go. Shall die, worm.
Okay. I will be a worm. Alright, this guy. Alright, we're in good shape, I think. Let's do it. This guy and that guy. Awesome. Yeah, I think this is the best time to play him. This round, I mean, not necessarily right at this moment. Alright, Juju. What we got? Playing insectoid, gain one armor. Destroy self. Alright. Let's see. What do I want? This guy. Alright, yeah, let's do it. Hello, I bring my friend with me. Oh, I thought I said top of deck. Didn't it say top of deck?
Elves must die!
Huh. Guess this is the top of my deck. F if I know. Spawn 3 drones in this row. Excellent. Alright. So we got these guys going. Alright, let's start with Botchling. Hmm. Carapace is pretty good. Pretty good ability there. Lucky me, this guy with a shield. Alright. Time for this guy to join the journey.
To arms!
To arms indeed. This mother effer. Okay. Oh yeah, you Kirpus. Well, in that case. Well, you know what? I'll just leave it alone for now. I'll bring her out.
Nasty wounds, those.
I'll say but you. 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 And then just for fun. You. Friend. Zeal on the ranged row. Oh, whoops. Melee row. Whoopsie doodle. That's okay. Oh, I should have done this guy first, then that guy. Oh well. Harpy. Oh, I should have given the charge. Oh well. Gonna pass? Keep going. Yeah, keep going. Maybe he's trying to thin my deck. I don't know what he has here. We're not that far ahead of him, so let's bring this guy out.
Arbalista, your command.
Say you can go again. This guy does not have Death Wish, so boom. Alright, if he has a Witcher, I'm in trouble. Maybe. 38. Still be winning. Well, no. Well, yeah. Could he have a unit that's worth so much? I don't think so. Maybe I'll regret that, but we'll see. Nope. Played all his cards. I'll stay with two. Maybe he's a novice. Or maybe, like I said, he was trying to thin me out and I didn't fall for the bait. This guy. Okay. Huge siege engine. Alright, there we go. I go first. Excellent.
Stand and
fight. Oh, perfect. That works out. Unless he has something that kills all units that are three. What you got there, buddy? Yep. Figured. Alright, let's not play him. He's not useful yet. Let's do this, I guess. Your turn, buddy. Finally got a reason to play this guy.
That's
a death wish. No death wish. Consume an allied unit. No one to consume. I win. Hooray! New achievement. Win a game with two cards remaining at the end. Got some kind of novice thing. That was a good game. Midwinter. Oh, got the Chinese thing going there. Alright, gotta win one more round. Alright, one more round. We can do it. We can do it. Alright. It's been Eric playing Gwent. See you next time.